Right now is 6:04. We're following some breaking news at this hour. A fire investigation is underway on Indy's south side near Troy and South Keystone Avenue. We know that firefighters were called out sometime around 3:30 this morning to that home. We know only one person was inside at the time. They were woken up by smoke alarms, and then they saw fire coming from the attic and then evacuated with two dogs. Firefighters worked for about 30 minutes to bring that fire under control. No injuries are reported. Also, there are no estimates right now on the full extent of the damage to the house.